He'll be taking on Wilfredo Gomez. Here we go. Round one.
And it's exciting.
The boxing, the punching, it's going to be a very interesting fight.
2-0-1 is his actual record. 32 knockouts.
So we have two more checks.
Right hand in there. Like a hurting statue up with a right hand. Oh, it's a hurting. Then they turn around and hit Gomez.
Gomez is in trouble.
Going in easy.
Oh, he fell.
Gomez is hurt. Can't move. He has no balance in his legs. And right now, Sanchez just teeing off on Gomez.
He's still kind of staggering and glassy-eyed.
But he's making a mistake by throwing punches with Sanchez because he's not clear yet. You can see it in his eyes.
At this point, it's starting to come back a bit.
Lay on the rope and let a puncher like Gomez get in there. But again, Gomez
still has a rubbery leg, though.
Yes, he is. And, like Larry says, he's taking a very big...
...and guts that Gomez had to get through round one, and we're up to ground pressure.
No chance. He just don't even bother. It feels like he's taking a punch. For 15 rounds, and I think they keep it tight. And Sanchez, good fighter. So Gomez got to be very careful. Man, a good left foot, another
coming on.
I think Gomez is settled down. He's starting to land punches.
So, here we go, round four. The WBC feather.
Billy did a lot of determination. That eye is not in a bad spot because it's underneath.
Go down just a bit in this round.
Left hand by Sanchez. I don't like it when Sanchez is in that corner like that. Because I know that. But maybe he knows something I don't know, Bobby.
Every time he's getting that corner, Sanchez has come out the winner. Gomez, I think. Here we go. Round number five.
Gomez gets good shots in on Sanchez. But land on that rope. Over the
good
right hand. Gomez is in trouble again. That's not a good sign.
So the left eye.
One thing, he has the heart of a champion no matter what happens to him.
That's right. Sanchez got hit. But he got hit with a left hook while he was coming out of that corner. Longer arm than Sanchez. Here they go. Great punches again. He's got a lot going for himself. Good right hand there against him. And to back up there. Throw a punch. He don't make us. He don't even change. I mean, Sanchez, throw a punch. He don't even change.
Still, he's changed now.
Let's get him out.
Gomez would like to slow down a little bit in his punch.
Okay.
Round number eight.
You're fighting now. Gomez.
I know that he wants to get the big one, Nancy. Get Sanchez out of there. Three straight left hooks to the body by Sanchez are getting their money's worth for this one.
The nose again. It's hurt. It's hurt. Gomez is hurt.
It's down. It's on. It's gone.
He can't see. The rest is down.
That's it.
That's it.
It's over.
So.
And still, featherweight champion of the world, Salvador Sanchez.